How's it hanging, Wiener dog?
Whoa!
Come on, I'm kidding. Hey, I like that outfit on you. When does it come on? Don't be so touchy. Here, check out what I found. The manual. It's all in here. If you read the story, you'll find your way out. Once upon a time, there were lumps. Harmony, love, peace. Boring! Suddenly, a black lump transforms the red lumps into hoodlums. The world is in great danger. Ooh, here we go, here we go. It says here the Globox took off with your hands.
Knowing what a scaredy cat he is, he's probably hiding someplace.
It's not gonna be easy to get your hands on hands, no pun intended. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention that every action wins you points. Let me demonstrate. Keep an eye on the counter. Whenever you score points, the indicator appears and you switch to combo mode. This is where things get really cool. In combo mode, your actions are worth even more points. But you gotta act fast. If your scoring stops, combo mode stops. One last thing. Points can buy you access to hidden levels, so try to score big! This manual looks like a bust, but there's bound to be one or two useful things in it. It says here that you hit the jump button in order to jump. Wowie. Now that's what I call info. And here. Don't tell me guys get paid to write this junk. The manual claims that you can make a chopper out of your hair. Make a chopper of your hair. Sounds like someone's been eating paint chips again. Yeah, right. Bravo, Rayman. You are truly the greatest hero ever. Robot! Robot! Answer! This ain't the place. Nothing but wacky spinsters around here. This manual just blows my mind. It explains the switch's trigger mechanism. Duh! Police! Who's responsible for this garbage? Sounds like Globox.
Leave me alone! Get away from me!
Show that man! All this happiness in the beginning of the game. Something bad is gonna happen, I know it.
What's your name, little flower? Rose! My name's Globox!
Wow! Rayman, you turned on the light! Pretty!
What I tell ya, here come the thugs again!
Ah!
Figures, they're raiding the fairy council! Enough is enough! I was told that after Rayman 2, I'd be cast as a tormented artist who falls for a girl with great big eyes. And here I am, still playing a sidekick in a low-budget flick. Yeesh. There's no time to lose. We must catch Andre before he reaches the heart of the world! Hey, check it out! A switch! I bet it triggers a mechanism.
Go ahead, hit it!
Good job, Rayman! Where would you be without you? I'm no psychic, but I get the feeling they contain something.
Ha! Ha!
Bravo, Rayman.
Ha!
Let loose! If Andre wins, he'll seize Globox and force you to play the accordion!
Extraordinary.
There's no other word. Extraordinary! Anti-disestablishmentarian alley extraordinary! Amazing! By breaking the piggy banks, you open the door! This place truly is magical! The manual says you can curb your punches. Seems important. Looks like you can drive bottom. Get back up there! Well, now I understand why fairies don't go clubbing more often. Getting back to the council at 5 a.m. after an all-nighter can't be good for your health! Go for it, Rayman! And what? Oh, hold on. Someone's talking into my earpiece. It's the project manager. On behalf of the whole crew, he apologizes for this, and I quote, rather unamusing training. There's Andre! Quick, shoot him! I can't cover you much longer!
Squeak. Soon I'll transform the energy from the heart into an army of hoodlums! And I'll deal with you!
Whoa, what could this be? The laser detergent that transforms your clothes into combat fatigues!
Combat fatigues! That's exactly what we need! You're right!
Rayman, no! It belongs to the hoodlums! It might be dangerous! What are you trying to do, make a nervous wreck out of me, you little... Very stunning. Now you just gotta figure out how it works. Good luck. No time to lose! The survival of all people depends on it! Let me know if I'm overdoing it.
Impressive! Now try it with your hands. Just kidding.
Where's Andre? Let's go ask the monks. The heart. That's where all the world's energy comes from. Looks like Andre hasn't touched it. Something's fishy. Excuse me, have you seen Andre? Plums are twisted. He may even force Globox to drink plum juice. And we all know Globox is allergic to plum juice. See you in Rayman 4! Nice music. Hope I didn't break anything. Phew. Music, where are you?
Shut it! And get me out of here! I'm thirsty!
Rayman, I need medical attention. Quick!